Hello, this is Ravi Subbaral. I'm a Zebra product manager for the new EM45 RFID, a brand new product that we just launched. This is a new class of the enterprise mobile computer, handheld category. It provides a smartphone-like experience for a retail associate, and it is individually assignable. The key value for this product is the built-in RFID feature that brings in a short-range RFID reading all within the same device. There are a number of short-range RFID micro-finding use cases. Let's say a shopper goes online, buys a few items, the order comes into the store, one of my colleagues fulfills that order, brings all the item into this bag. I am the delivery associate. My job is to take this delivery bag, give it to the customer, and before I go to the customer, I'm going to go do a quick scan of the delivery bag. I got the information about what is supposed to be there in the bag by scanning the receipt. And now I'm going to scan the bag for reading all the RFID tags. And I found out that it has all the same items that it is supposed to have, so it is ready for delivery. Now, let's say they forgot to order one additional item, a pair of socks. So I can easily call my associate on the same EM45. I can ask her to bring a pair of socks to the curb. There is the pair of socks that the customer wanted. And now all we have to do is put it into the bag. I scan the bag again, and one more round of scanning of the RFID tags. And now I identified the exact item and how much it costs. I am able to take the payment on the same EM45 RFID. All I have to do is take this credit card, hold it underneath the device, and now the payment is done. The customer is now double happy. He got the order what he placed, as well as this additional item, without having to go into the store. Another use case for the EM45 RFID would be to help shoppers who come into the store to find the exact item that they are looking for. Because all of these items are tagged with RFID, and EM45 RFID comes in very handy to go find that precise item. So what I can do is easily open an app called Find It. So for example, if they are looking for a bag of socks, Hanes regular size, I'm going to select that. I get the indication of how closer and how near that I am to the specific item. After that, then I can go even further to identify and get the item. So with this, now we have seen how the EM45 RFID is that one single device for the store associate to do various tasks, whether it is the precise finding of an item that a shopper needs, or an audit check before delivery, or receipt audit check as the customer exits the store, collaboration, taking payment, or any other productivity app that they can use on this EM45.